got here from Long Beach and like
emotions. Oh, our friend is from Long Beach.
Really?
Yeah. My homie here. Juan. Yeah. Emotions of life, you were saying?
Emotions of life, it, you know, it ages you like a bottle of wine, you know?
Hey, true facts. Hashtag
interview her. Facts. Interview her. Right. You ready?
Interview me?
Okay,
what are you?
Alright. How's your night?
Night's going good.
Alright, have you ever been to an event with artists that just come together, collective, and just like promote their art?
No, this is actually like the first event that like I ever went to, like with something like this. And it actually feels like really like, cool. Like the energy is like really bright. I love it. Like,
definitely.
It inspires me to get into this, like, you know, community of art.
It's different. You go to regular ratchet ass clubs anywhere, fucking IE, anywhere. It's just ratchet. But when you get something like so genuine like this, this is like some underground shit.
Yeah, I love this. And the music is like super cool too.
Yes.
And there's a fire outside, so I'm not cold.
Right. No top 40 here. No top 40. That's what's
up though. Oh my god.
Right, what was your name, by the way?
I'm Nia. Oh, sorry. Nia.
Leo. Good to meet you.
Leo, nice to meet you guys. Meet
I'm Doe.
Go?
Doe.
Doe.
Yeah.
D-O.
What is that for?
It's the last name.
Oh, Doe is your last name? What is your ethnicity?
Oh yeah, you don't have that one here, huh?
No, that's what I was just kidding.
I was just kidding.
Yeah.
Alright, fuck it. Yeah, I'll do the King's Brew.
Oh, I'll just try the Woot Stout then. The number 13.
13 and then
correct.
I'm gonna get you setting up, Adrian. My bad.
Oh, sorry.
You good?
Hey, what if I... Nah. I could bring an inoperable little Canon camera. Just bring it. I never know if I'm done. Even if it's like a garbage app.
Getting it.
Yeah. Ontario's innovative. Ontario innovative.
We're we're starting to get into this.
Together we rose. Tonight we had a crazy show, really sick. It's still going on right now. Shout out to Growing Pain, Mike from Growing Pain, the one that gave us this opportunity to expand and make our brand reach more people. We're out here in West Covina branching out, reminding you guys, keep yourselves motivated, keep moving to that next goal in your life, whatever that may be. Together we rose.
Oh, you did?